Sometimes I hate being me. It's like too much information and affirmation was disposed upon me. You know, I ain't the smartest person in the world. It's more I don't know that I know. This is only 90% of my brain that I'm not using. It's 10%. It's only 10% of my brain they say that I'm only using. That means that it's 90% that I'm not using. So that means that it's more that I don't know than I actually do know. Therefore, I cannot have an ego. I can never have an ego. It's more shit that I don't know. Nah, I don't claim to be the smartest and the most knowledgeable person. Not by a long shot. I used to sit in Malachi Z. York classes there when he was scribbling on that motherfucking board so fast and shit, man, and was doing. Speaking in other languages and stuff, I didn't have a clue. And still don't have a clue as far as that go. But I got the clue on my path, and that's the most important part. You know what I'm saying? You know, the only thing I can do is just absorb what I obtain to be able to pass along and translate properly. So that the next person who don't know all that other shit, that I can translate what I know to them to get them to the next level. But I don't know every fucking thing, not at all. You know what I'm saying? Not at all. But I do know that, you know, my connection with the Most High is greater than the book. So it's some things that I know that ain't even written in none of the books or tablets in the world because it's cosmic shit. You know, we get information from the cosmetic and the universe. So it's like, you know, some people be able to absorb stuff to be able to write it in the book, to be able to leave it for those who, you know, don't know certain things or whatnot, you know, like such as in the Bible and the Quran and the Talmud and, you know, all the other ancient tablets. But it's more information that wasn't even written in none of the stone tablets because it's bigger than everybody. If this universe is infinite and go on forever, how could you know, how could you hold the ego to think that you know everything to be able to, you know, look over somebody else and say, oh, well, I know more than you, and it's greater. Nah. Even the most simplest person could, some of the most simplest people, they might know some shit that the most intelligent motherfuckers that's book smart, you know or don't know. So it's like the Borg collective, you know. The Borg, they like shit, they had different information and information with each other, and they shared it with each other, and they implemented it, and then they executed to make it greater for everybody. You know what I'm saying? So you might have the missing piece. The smartest person on earth is, you might have a piece of information that they missing, and you might be a person who ain't never read a book in your life. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, this shit got many, 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 many levels to this shit, what we call life. Especially when it comes to nature shit. You can learn shit from the animals that's not written in the motherfucking book. You know what I'm saying? They got a story. The incense, the insects, they got a story. That shit ain't written in the motherfucking books, but they was here longer than us, and they got a story. You got, if you observant and you learn their ways or learn the language of them, then shit, you might be able to translate it into where a human can understand it and apply it, obtain it and apply it in their life. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's why we can't be disrespecting nothing on this planet. No other life form on this earth. The fishes, the frogs, the tadpoles, which is just like a damn human. We was tadpoles first. You know what I'm saying? Swimming, you know, up the canal to bust up out our damn mother's womb. You know what I'm saying? So, you had information going on in you then. Shit, you had to have some kind of information to swim up the tube to come to the other fucking side. But that shit ain't written in the book, because it wasn't nobody who wrote about the process and all that of, you know, being that and coming through. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you can observe it from the outside as a scientist and say, oh, my observation was this when I looked at that. But what about the information from the inside of that coming out? You know what I'm saying? It's just level to this shit, man. And, you know, we gotta question better so we can get better answers. You know what I'm saying? Ask the right question, and you're gonna learn something more. You know what I'm saying? A lot of answers is inside the questions. You know what I'm saying? So, this shit got levels to this shit. You know what I'm saying? This, no trickery. No technology. Nah. No technology. Real life shit. Major, I salute you, boy.